This is the new probe. Not too long ago, it existed only as an experimental model at Ford. A prototype for auto shows, a car out of the future. But this is the year you get to stop looking at it and actually drive it. You can even take one home. The probe from Ford. It's hard to believe it's really here.